working. But it would change it from that, and then you can see, like, if I had 2 or 3 little video clips on there, you'd be able to see them all. And remember how I used to say, okay, add these times up, it would show how the time of how long each clip was. That's where it would take me. Well, I can't get there now. It just stays on the screen. It's a recording.